Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the central connector. This fastening method is a great choice for a strong connection with adjustability. It's available in fractional, metric, and compatible across a wide range of profile series. Now, the central connector comes in three parts. You have the bolt, the barrel nut, and the spring. Now, one thing you'll want to keep in mind when using the central connector is one of your bars is going to be machined with a counterbore service and a hole drilled in the center cavity of it. More information on central connector machining services can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the central connector, you're going to start with your barrel and place it into the counterbore service, making sure the hole faces out towards the end of the profile. Next, we'll take our bolt and place the spring over it. From there, we'll take our bolt, place it in the center cavity with the indent facing up towards the barrel. We'll line it up and slightly engage it with our wrench. From there, we'll take the other bar and slide the connector in, find our desired location, and tighten down with our wrench. Now, the great thing about the central connector is its adjustability. If you need a new location on the bar, simply loosen up the central connector, find your new location on the bar, and tighten down firmly again. Once you have that tightened down, you have a strong flush connection. Hopefully you found this segment on the central connector helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.